There's a sloth in a tree here, and I can see a little arm. She's got a baby tucked away in there.
Brown-throated sloths mate between January and March, and after a six-month gestation, females give birth to a single offspring. Young sloths are cared for until they reach independence at about 6 months old. The baby suckles from its mother. To keep their weight low for efficient climbing, female sloths don't store milk, instead producing it in small drops throughout the day.